Bayang Ayaba Kapamilya ng Milaba City ay kanakong Spring Summer Collection at ngayon naman, in kanakong Holiday Collection para king Philippine Fashion Week Piniging SMX Convention Center, Manila. Fashion geniuses in the country gathered and showed the world that they have the rightful claim as among the homes of the world's best fashion designers, yon, in Philippine Fashion Week. Parating 2014 Holiday Collection, masaya ko po at metong po ka rin net pili bilang feature designers in Grand Allure category. At yun yung attitude ka na kung saan na Santita inspired yung mo ka rin attitude na rin evolution na rin malan na rin santo kining panahon. At syempre, i-inspiration ko rin yapin niya yung metal tracks of Pampanga o yung asandang pinopong. Swap naman din kaya katamong tema in kanakong Santa Santita Collection. Uli iti a bit of conservative and a touch of being sensual. Santa Santita kasi na-inspired ko karing pupunta ng Kisamban at daras ng kulare yung Santo yung Kisamban at matutula ko niya karing at ipalanda bilang metong a designer dito rin mo muna ay appreciate. Kaya kaya ko bit evolve, kaya niyang start sa kitchen ka na akong mumunang model tulad na talagang plan tayo talaga na ating ng details, isang burda, kakangat lang kaya ang pagkira talaga tapos ating niyang kakak, may kaibat at ng corona. O itang na-inspired ko kaya itang netong segment yung Bida Kapampangan, itang metal magician na dating itong head mucho kung pa rin iya metong yung batuwa ng mag-inupukok yung taga-apalit siya pala ng apalit. Kaya ito may start. What if kaya gamitan kong gumamit yung corona o part ng accessories kung the crown na nangyong
at ipang pressure iti uling yago yung finale yung Grand Allure category. Well, para ka po bless iti ting apong ginu.
Pensionado ko, syempre, 17 kami designers, diba kaya akong tao. Syempre, dapat kaya yung tao mag-start kaya yung amakit ko na rin ka na akong malang kaya itong backstage ulit at ikan yung monitor, matutula ko at naking presenting ng itong visual, very itong intelligent na rin malang, yung execute mas talaga, itong vision ko ayaw siya.
I love the outfit. Kung tatanungin niyo ako kung mabigat yung crown ko, yes, sobrang bigat. Para pong mayroon pang isang ulong nakabato sa ulo ko. Pero the crown is simply magnificent. Wala ko itong masabi. Ako, I look so regal outside. I saw the pictures of very Richie's outfit. Always makes me feel beautiful and very queenly talaga ever since.
Very proud and honored ako na I could wear the creation of the very famous Richie Bondoc. And I'm so overwhelmed right now.
Baliway pa mag-fashion design, ay biro-biro ko. Inisasabihan ko lagi, this is a profession. This is not a hobby. Karirang niya talaga. Itang gaming heart mo, gaming oras mo, siyempre, gas ko sa ninyo. Para akit na yung masanting inilagay. Ika, kaya ako ito yung bunibot ipayabot. Ito rin, especially by young designers, ito rin natin. At siyempre, itang kaya kayong talento, kaya niya, gambulan niya pa.
Sana yako kang bedeng at wapang kapampangan designers ay Frederick Policarpio at Dita Santico akayabi ang urin ka rin picture designers. Naging inspirasyon ka rin aluwapang kabalen. Lakwas ka rin kayanakan bang isundo yung karelang paninap at abilidad in fashion design. Bang datang in panahon ang yayabi at naamuting catwalk in aman mo ang most prestigious fashion event in the country. In Philippine Fashion Week.
shock.